afternoon.
My name is Randall Jacobs. I'm new appointed sheriff in town. Are you Mr. Ruben Rocha?
Yes.
Here's what I've come to tell you, Mr. Rocha. I just got off the phone with Ralph Richards, the banker downtown. He tells me that this farm is in foreclosure.
But we'll pay for it. The crop's on the other farm. It's ready to be harvested now.
According to Mr. Richards, you don't have time. Here's what I've come to offer you. We are going to pay all of your back payments and advance you $10,000 cash for the title to the farm. Now, you're both welcome to live on the farm as long as you like, rent-free, till you find another place. Well, what do you say?
We'll have to think this over.
You don't have much time, Mr. Rocha.
Let's go up to the ranch.
Vamos, señor Rubén.
Listen, Bolton wants the Rocha farm blown to pieces.
Yeah.
Get the cans out of the back, fill them up. I'm going back to the farm. I'm gonna go back to the shed and get the dynamite.
Right.
Billy, don't fuck this one up.
Yeah.
Azim, have a seat.
Senor, what are we going to do?
Jose, I don't know.
But the crops are ready to be harvested.
I know, but we don't have enough workers. And we don't have enough time.
Senor, why don't you try to stall them? I go into town to find workers.
For their sake, Jose, we have to hold on to the farm.
Yes, senor.
Thank you very much.
Good night.
Good night.
Chave de braço na guarda. Chave de braço voadora. Prepara essa queda passada. Boa! Monta! Estrangulamento!
Pegada de gola, baixa a cabeça.
Boa.
Essa pegada aqui, ó. Essa segunda pegada, vai lavar a segunda pegada. Enfia o polegar.
Perfeito, vira bem de lado. Domina aqui. Agora levanta o quadril. Isso. Muito bem.
Good job, Greg.
Boa. Boa.
Vai trocando. Isso aí. Pega o pulso. Boa. Vai rápido.
Guarda. Boa. Um lado. O outro. Um pouquinho mais velocidade agora. Mais velocidade. Mais velocidade. Mais velocidade. Mais ainda. Mais ainda. Mais ainda. Isso. Aumenta a velocidade. Desenvolve essa explosão. Boa. Agora raspa. 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 Boa. Boa. Isso. Monta. Isso. Perfeito. Chave de braço agora. Mão no peito, chave de braço. Agora domina o pulso. Domina o pulso. Isso. Duas mãos no peito aqui. Sim.
Operator, operator, I'd like to make a collect call to Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
Cada um vai fazer uma vez, tá? A mesma queda. Falou? Gente, bronca. Boa. Esse aí vai ser campeão, hein, Roy? Vai ser campeão esse, hein? Boa. Você gosta dessa técnica aí?
Gosto, ele tá fazendo bem.
Pô, chave de braço boa, hein?
É, tá fazendo direitinho.
A gente vai detonar essa competição. É. Vamos ganhar.
Bora! Aqui é a dele. Boa, baiana, monta em cima. Boa! Isso, domina agora.
Vamos ganhar esse campeonato, hein?
Vai bem aberto.
Deixa que eu pego, tá?
Pega lá, João.
Tá. Alô?
Senhor Carlos, something terrible has happened. Someone blew up the farmhouse. Your uncle died. I must go now, Senor Carlos.
Para tudo! Irmãos, a gente tem que ter uma conversa muito séria.
Álvaro e Raul têm que ir pra Califórnia resolver os problemas lá.
Como é que vai ser aqui?
Pode deixar que a gente toma conta de tudo aqui.
Agora a gente pode ir.
Terrible thing that happened to Senor Ruben. I'm sorry.
Yeah, have a nice day, guys.
You too.
Senores, I put your box away in the room.
Thanks.
Let's go take a look at the farm.
I see you lost one of the houses.
An accident.
I'm sorry. I'm Ralph Richards from Union County Bank. Are you Ruben Rocha? It's very important that I see Mr. Rocha.
It's right over there, my friend.
I'm so sorry. Well, I guess you boys are running the operation now?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Well, let me tell you why I came out here. Mr.
Rocha, Carlos.
This farm has gone into foreclosure. You've got a couple weeks to make the back payments, or else you have to vacate.
Don't worry. We'll pay.
I hope you understand.
Looks bad, senores. Looks bad.
Not if you harvest the crops.
You understand we need more workers. Nobody seems to want to work this farm.
O que a gente precisa fazer é pegar as cobras que fizeram isso e cortar a cabeça dessas cobras fora.
Sim e não. Primeiro nós temos que arrumar os trabalhadores para fazerem a colheita e pagar essa dívida.
Carlos is right. We should see the sheriff. Maybe he can help.
Come in. Hi, can I help you?
Yes, we want to see the sheriff.
Please come in. Sheriff Randall will be with you shortly.
Morning. What can I do for you boys?
It's about our farmhouse. Somebody blew it up. Burned the whole thing down.
My condolences. I'm very sorry. Boys, I've checked everything out. Your uncle died from an explosion of a defective water heater. Sometimes these American products ain't what they claim to be. I buy Japanese myself.
Não acredito nada que esse policial tá falando. Mentiroso.
Também tô achando. Não pode contar com os caras, não. A gente vai ter que descobrir isso sozinho.
Concordo.
Thanks for your help, Sheriff.
It's been my pleasure.
Doing.
Come here.
Okay. Right with you. Not right now. I'm busy, Tank.
I don't think I should pay. This fucking food sucks, Angie.
You did suck it up, didn't you, Tank? Here's your check, $18.20.
I ain't paying.
You leave her alone.
Mind your fucking business, Max Tax.
Bye-bye.
pagar a porra. Now, you pay your bill.
You guys decided what you want?
Orange juice.
Okay.
Yeah, orange for me too. Same for you.
Okay. Are you guys visiting in town?
No. We're looking for workers.
Workers for what?
To harvest our crops.
Really? Where?
Down the Rocha farm.
Oh. I tell you what. There's a farm that I know that has workers. More than they have work. It's over at Millen's Ranch, right by your place.
Sweet. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'll be right back with your drinks, okay?
Hey, amigos! We need some workers to harvest some onions and garlic. We're gonna pay 50 cents a bucket, $40 a day. Whoever's interested, walk here to my right.
The hell you think you're doing here, stranger?
I'm giving these people a chance to work.
They've already been hired by me. Now get the hell out of here.
Can't you see they want to work?
Now!
Get him!
This is Billy.
Billy, what's going on?
These three spics drove up in their truck and started to recruit my workers. I mean, I tried to scare them off, but they beat up Carl and the boys.
What three spics?
Those nephews of the Roaches family from Brazil.
All right. Sit tight there, Billy. I'll handle it.
Thanks, Mr. Bolton.
Randall.
Yeah, Bolton.
Get over here.
What's the big deal?
Get the hell over here now. I don't want to talk about it on the telephone.
I'll be right over.
What's so important you can't tell me on the phone?
Look, I told you I'd cut you in on this land deal that I'm cooking up. But if I don't get the Rocha's farm, you don't get your deal.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to get rid of them, Randall. I don't care. Tell them you're from the INS. Tell them Billy's swearing out a warrant for their arrest because they beat him up. I don't care. Just get him out of here.
Done.
Thank you.
under arrest and you can come with me the easy way, or you can come with me the hard way.
Can't you see we are busy here?
That's your problem. You're wanted for assault and battery and intend to commit murder.
What kind of bullshit is that?
Explain it to the judge in the car.
We better go. He doesn't have a case.
And put your shirts on. I have a dress code in my jail. Morgan?
Brothers are Carlos Raul and Alvaro. No previous records. Ex-jungle fighters in Brazil. Skilled in Brazilian jiu-jitsu. Experts in weapons and other forms of combat. All three brothers are college educated. They graduated from the College of Rio and Agricultural Science.
Hello.
They also have a background in law.
I'm sorry.
I'm real impressed. You know, you're gonna have to let them go if they both fail.
Morgan, don't tell me how to do my job.
Hey, I need some help.
I also got this for them.
RCJ Machado Jiu-Jitsu. Now, I'm really impressed.
So you guys are Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu experts.
So how does that stand up to jiu-jitsu?
Fuck off.
I'll fuck off. All right. I'll fuck off.
You boys like the accommodations here?
Hey, man. Get us out of here. We got so much work to do. We'll come back when the crops are in.
Sorry, fellas. You're a menace to society. Just because you know some Brazilian jiu-jitsu, you think you're real badasses, huh? Well, you ain't getting out of here till you come up with a 10 grand for bail.
What can I get 10 grand when we are locked up?
That's your problem. If the service here isn't to your standards, please, give me a call.
É o babacão.
I don't know what you just said, but it ain't getting you out of jail.
Hey! Can't be speaking that gibberish in here. You in my jail, you speak English here.
You talk a lot of shit.
Fuck you! What you gonna do?
If you talk like this, I'm gonna put your mouth up your ass, motherfucker.
What you gonna do?
What's going on?
Before somebody gets hurt?
Nope. May the best man win.
Well, you're the sheriff.
That's right. Just relax, Morgan. You see this kind of action every day.
Ah!
Do you have a problem?
I'm cool, man. I'm cool.
I believe that belongs to you. According to American law, we're entitled to one phone call.
You are not American.
Boa. Troca de lado. Vamos lá. Trocando de lado. Isso. Alô? Carlos? Problema? Tá bom. Eu vou ver o que eu posso fazer. Tchau.
Qual o problema?
Nossos irmãos. Eles precisam de dinheiro para sair da prisão na Califórnia.
Hey, what brings you here, Jose?
I got bail money for Senores Rocha.
You make sure it's not in Brazilian pesos?
I believe it's called hail, sir.
Whatever.
You would let them go now, senor?
Of course. Ooh, it's hot out there today.
Your guys' crops have got to be burned up by now. I tell you what, I'm such a nice guy, I'm gonna go ahead and let you pick your crops. Only thing I don't understand, boys, it's about 98 degrees outside right now. Gotta be at least a cool 67 in here. You boys sure you wanna leave?
We have visitors.
Maybe get arrested again.
I hope not. Let's get back to Brazil.
Good afternoon, fellas. Time's running out.
You don't worry about it.
Believe me, I'm not worried. You guys should be worried.
Who that is?
Maybe some troublemakers.
Word got around you boys are looking for workers. Well, here we are.
Should quit. These workers need some deserved rest.
I think we can finish up tomorrow.
Hope so.
Okay. Bye, guys.
Angie.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
The Rochas have a farm full of workers.
You know we can't have that.
Yeah. We could take care of it.
Do it.
Good afternoon, senors. Senors, it's much too dangerous to work the Rocha's farm. See?
Like, group of goons attacked us, and, I don't know, the sheriff, he hurt Peppy real bad.
Oh, my God. Florence, can you cover for me? Oh, God. All right, let's get him to the doctor, now.
Can you get the back?
All right, I got the door, come on. Come on! Get him in easy. Right. Speed up. Get his feet in. All right, jump in. You got him? All right, Gil, it's gonna be all right.
Angie, place just isn't the same without your presence.
My friends were beaten up without a reason.
Maybe they were working without permits.
Despicable.
I uphold the law.
You mock the law.
Angie, in spite of your insults, I still think we can be an item.
We sure can, when hell freezes over.
Angie, I care for you. And because I care for you, let me give you some advice. Stay away from the Rocha brothers.
Got smog for this thing? How's them crops coming along, boys?
Listen, that's just a warning. Don't fuck with us.
Well, well. Is that a threat?
However you want to take it.
Randall, I got a call from a Dr. Snyder that a farm worker by the name of Pepe Garcia was badly beaten. He's in serious condition.
What of it? Mexicans fight among themselves. Sometimes they get pretty rough.
There's witnesses. They say he was beaten up by a bunch of Anglos.
I wouldn't put any credence in those witnesses. Besides, we got more important things to take care of. Morgan, I'm gonna go down there and investigate that Garcia beating for you.
I just saw Randall outside.
I don't think the men can make it to work tomorrow. Billy Randall and their goons beat him up pretty bad. Pepe's in a coma. And the doctors at the clinic, they don't think he's gonna pull out of it.
Let's go.
Where are you guys going?
See both of
them.
Where do you think you're going?
We come to see Mr. Bolton.
Who's asking?
The Rocha Brothers.
Hold on a minute.
Come on in.
Hey, hey. Come on in, fellas. Come on in. Can I get you something to drink? Beer, wine, whiskey? Coke,
no, thanks.
Juice?
Thanks.
Well, I've heard about you boys. What brings you here?
I think some of your men beat up some of the workers we hired.
Well, oh, no. That's terrible. You sure it was my men?
I'm very sure. Billy Ross and Sheriff Randall.
Oh, well, look. Billy doesn't work for me, and Randall doesn't either. As a matter of fact, he should be out there upholding the law. I'll remember that when his election comes around.
Yeah, but one of the workers died.
I'm sorry, boys. I'm really sorry. You know, sometimes those things get out of hand. Guys who are responsible for the public, sometimes they'll go crazy, go out over the top.
Mr. Bolton, all we want to do is to get the crops in.
I understand. You need help. We came to the right place. You can count on me. I'm glad you guys came by. If there's anything I can do for you, just let me know.
What do you think about Bolton, my brothers?
He seems to be friendly.
I think he's a liar.
Let's go get lunch.
Senores, I don't think we can get all the crops in before they rot if we don't get some more help.
We'll get you some help. I promise.
Está bien, senor.
Well, if we don't find more workers, we gotta do it ourselves.
You may be right, brother.
Hey, look at this guy here. Green hair, man. Oh, never mind. Let's go, man.
Fuck you. You listen here, Randall. You gotta get rid of those Rocha brothers. I don't have much time. Syndicate's leaning on me. Gotta get my hands on that home now or else.
Might have to bring in some hitters from out of town.
Sorry about Betty, man.
It's okay, man. Thanks. Appreciate it. We need help. Very badly. Perhaps you have some friends?
My friends are afraid of Tank and the other goons. I'm afraid.
Don't worry. We will protect you.
All right. You know, I'll see what I can do. Okay?
I'll see you.
Good afternoon, Jose.
Good afternoon, senor.
So, Jose, you like working for these Rochas brothers?
Si, senor. Rochas are good people.
You don't think it's at all dangerous to work for these brothers, do you?
Kick his ass.
Oh shit, brother!
Didn't I know you know how to fight, man? Si, senor. Julio Cesar Chavez is my hero.
All right, man, got it down.
I overheard a conversation between Marshal Bolton and Randall. Bolton wants Randall to kill every single one of the Rochas.
Oh, God, what are we gonna do?
We've gotta get word out to the brothers. I'm sure they have a plan of action. After all, they are experienced jungle fighters. I alerted Sacramento. They're aware of a planned attack.
Why are they gonna help?
No, they can't. Not until these guys are caught making a move.
Oh, God. Oh, shit. Well, I better get word out to the boys. We better go. My lunch break is almost up, so.
Good afternoon, fellas.
Mr. Rocha, your time is up. Unless you can come up with the money now, you have to vacate this farm.
You got 5 seconds to go. Get your ass off this property.
The law's on my side. I can have you men arrested.
We know our rights, and you are trespassing.
Morgan.
Uh-huh.
How was lunch?
Good. Real good.
You all right? You seem a little edgy lately.
No, everything's fine.
Just checking.
Señor Carlos, teléfono.
Gracias, Lupe.
Carlos, it's Angie. Okay. Jim Morgan overheard Randall talking to Bolton. They're organizing a major attack on the farm. Morgan said that Bolton has instructed Randall to kill everybody. Okay. All right. Bye.
It was Angie. She said Bolton and Randall are organizing an attack on us.
Good. Let them come.
What do you mean, brother?
Remember what Uncle Ruben told us last time he was in Brazil?
You mean about his gun collection?
Yeah, but it wasn't the house that burned down.
He said something about a basement.
That's it. Let's go.
Outside.
Hang on a second. If they can do the job.
Farm is yours.
They didn't come down here just to get their butts kicked.
Believe me, they didn't. These boys don't know what the word defeat means.
That's so?
It's gonna take a couple of days to get the lay of the land before we go in and take over.
Good. Good, Randall.
Spy for Bolton Randall. Good. You go back and tell them everything is quiet in the farm.
Everything's all quiet. I didn't see a soul.
How close did you get to the farm?
Close. Maybe they left town.
Maybe. Billy, I didn't ask you to go over there and drive by. Was that too complicated? All right, here's the thing. This is what I want you to do. I want you to take some of your guys and go down there again, smoke the Rocha brothers out, and handle them. Randall here will back you up.
Mr. Bolton, me and my boys, we don't know anything about being soldiers. I mean, they're good at fist fights, but I don't know anything about high power weapons or guerrilla warfare. I mean, I heard about these roaches.
I'm not asking you to start World War III. Now let me give that to you again. I want you to take seven of your guys and go back down there to that ranch, smoke the Rocha brothers out, and handle them. Now with you, that's eight. That's 8-3. Those are good odds, aren't they?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what. If you stay here, I'm gonna kill you. It'd be a lot safer if you get down there. Now go.
Take your positions.
Let's wait and see what our visitors from out of town are going to do. I haven't seen Randall. He's out there. He's out there.
Billy!
I need you to go up to the house and find out what's going on.
It's suicide, man.
Look. Take this white shirt. Wave it at the brothers. They won't shoot. If they do, they're breaking the Geneva Convention.
Please. A lot of good that'll do me if they shoot me.
Billy, me and the boys are tired of waiting. You're a recon man. Disobey orders and I'll shoot you. Now, what'll it be?
Recon man, my ass.
What is that? Looks like Billy. He's waving a white cloth.
Might be some kind of trap, man.
Cover me, I'm going there.
Geneva Convention, my ass!
Let's not wait any longer. Let's take the fight to them.
Push cara, mouse.
Bad boys, bad boys, bad boys from Brazil.
little chicken shit. Those brothers got some heavy ammo, man. Look what they did to Bernie. I think they shot Bernie.
You know what I think I should do? I think I should put you out of your fucking misery.
No!
Watch for booby traps.
Fuck!
The fuck was that?
Shit! One of the boys probably got tangled up in one of their booby traps.
Fuck. Well, that's a real intelligent observation, Billy. Why don't you go out there and help the man, Billy?
I'd be in the line of fire.
That's the idea. Come on! Where are those motherfuckers?
Let's do it.
That's the end of the line for you, Randall.
I wouldn't be too sure of that. It's more even now, isn't it? Ah!
Don't fucking move.
Don't move. Drop the gun. Drop the fucking gun.
Slowly. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Oh.
Drop it.
Drop your fucking guns.
Drop your fucking guns. I shoot your brother right now.
Drop your guns. Drop your guns. I shoot your brother right now.
Don't drop it. Shoot this motherfucker. Shoot it.
Drop your guns. I swear to God, I'll kill your fucking brother now.
Shoot him
drop
out.
Drop your gun. Yes, that's what I'm gonna fuck. Get over there! Who's gonna die first? Who? You? Come on! Fuck. What the fuck are you laughing at? Huh?
You guys will need some help. Billy? You've been a pain in the ass.
We all took you to, baby.
No.
Get out of here.
No violence, guys. Really, really.
My name is Joe Wong, an accountant for the LA Syndicate. We've come to give you one of three options: to return the money you took from the Syndicate, to turn over the title of the Rocha Farm, or come with us.
The Rocha Farm's a done deal. We ran into a little time problem, that's all. I just need a little more time.
You don't have any more time. Time has run out.
No, Mr. Wong, you don't understand. Hey, get out of here. You don't understand.
Oh, I'm sorry I didn't get here any sooner. I had to leave the guys between all the paperwork and everything. Are you guys okay?
Oh, yes. Everything's under control. Thanks, Angie.
You're so welcome. I'm just glad you guys are okay.
Bad boys from Brazil. Lift them up, lift them up.
Bad boys, bad boys from Brazil.
The bad boys. Talking about the bad boys. Pick it up, boys, you gotta go. So don't be trying to step into my family, yo. Cause we be serving suckers on the real, real. Bad boys from Brazil. Yeah, five bad brothers, that's a lot of fists to cover, so you better come strapped, or you might get smothered, taking out suckers like Holyfield. Bad boys from Brazil. Flying here, flying there, brothers serving everywhere. John Higgins, Jean-Jacques, brothers got your back, taking out suckers from coast to coast, like what's his face and Ghost. Yeah, bad boys from Brazil. Bad boys from Brazil. Lift them up, boys from Brazil. Yeah,
bad boys from Brazil.
Yeah, bad boys from Brazil. Lift them up, come on, up, come on, up, come on, up.
Bad boys,
yeah,
bad boys, bad boys.
yeah, come on.
Bad boys, bad boys from Brazil.
I lift them up, lift them up. Just bad boys from Brazil. Gotta get with it, yeah.